Why did you marry your husband?
Because I had to.
Why?
Because my parents had kidnap attempts out after me, which I didn't believe. And the only way that I could protect myself is to have the last name Gordon. And I was performing one night, and the minute I got off the stage, my manager said, come with me. And I said, where? He says, I'm going to marry you. I said, you can't marry me. I don't even like you. He says, but you must marry me. He says, I have to. I have to protect you.
The only thing you can do now is marry me, and your name will become Gordon, and you'll be my wife, and they can no longer say that or do that to you.
There's been two major kidnap attempts on LaToya that were stopped, that were paid and financed by Michael Jackson.
And I find it very ironic that my parents, who hate Mr. Gordon, and they didn't want this to happen, but they pushed us into a marriage that we didn't want, that I didn't want.